Government officials of ranking 10 have been granted immunity.